a trend that will continue for many years. Wood franchise is extremely happy with the player they drafted last year. Brady Jang, couple moves underneath, finally draws the foul.
I mean, there are a lot of good players in that draft. I mean, you think about what Frank Kaminsky's doing in Charlotte. He was picked ninth.
Three-game show, a lot of new faces on this New York Knicks team, including Jeff Hornacek on the bench. Carl Anthony Towns, 4-of-4 start for Towns, who last year averaged. Porzingis looks to answer. Towns with the rebound. Wolves a chance to draw within one or tie it up on a three. Boogie Jang underneath off the feed from Rubio draws the foul. 92.
Nice pass by Willie Gomez.
Hernan Gomez, one of the five rookies on this
set. They didn't know exactly what they had, but to give up two picks and get a player as quality as Hernan Gomez is a good deal.
Towns draws the contact from Porzingis.
Probably not very, well, probably very, very large, actually.
And there you see the jump shot from Willie Hernan Gomez.
Shot clock down to five. Towns doesn't hesitate. It's a great decision.
But he can still shoot the basketball, as Kevin Lynch said. He's got a beautiful jump shot.
Hernan Gomez trying to slam it down, gets fouled in the process. That'll be the first of the game on Bielitsa.
Hernan Gomez, he's a big guy. I mean, he's a big guy, but when you look at his face, he's got a baby face. I mean, he's a young, he just looks like a super young guy out there, but man, is he physical. He tried poking it on the Timberwolves that time.
We'll give the gift to the Wolves this holiday season. It's the Timberwolves Holiday Pack presented by EA Sports. You get tickets to five great games, the Blazers, Bulls, Cavs, Lakers, and Thunder. And the Holiday Pack is the perfect gift for every Wolves fan. It's also a gift for yourself because the first 250 purchased.
Just a beautiful play. It's easy, simple.
Jennings underneath, rejected by Chris Dunn. Hernan Gomez able to get it to go, though.
We got this Gasol move down there, a little shake of the shoulder. You can get that ISO poster and get a player tendency.
Rubio, no. Anthony with the rebound.
Those drive directions are important. Sometimes you don't know. You have to watch the video to see if he's being forced that way or if he actually wants to go that way. But all those little bits of information can help you play against great players.
Levine feeds Towns, who attempts to dunk. The dunk with velocity. They begin the third quarter leading it by nine, but we all know how good the Timberwolves have been in the third quarter. This is going to be the third quarter that turns it around, not just for the game, but for the season. Andrew Wiggins, no. And then Wiggins comes back up with the basketball. We'll shoot the three and makes the three.
No one was coming back to
him. Anthony No, rebounded by Wiggins. Gorgui Jang draws the foul. And Jim, I want to give this number while it's still relevant, because as I say, another 20-10 game for Carl Anthony Towns. That's his eighth of the season, his 34th of his career. Gorgui Jang, and how about the Wolves up to a 7-0 start? Rubio gets fouled by Holiday on the reach-in. Are they going to call it on Derrick Rose? Excuse me, it is going to be on Derrick Rose. Second of the game on Rose.
Second personal.
Rubio attacking Rose, and that'll be the third foul of the game on Rose. So Rubio back to the free throw line. Towns attacking and finishing.
The thing you know about a team that's that
the teams end up splitting those two games. Porzingis adding to the Knicks' lead. And Porzingis is up to 22. Foul on the other end. As Levine. Towns sitting on 38 points. Nearly turns it over. Takes the jumper. Rouse out as he came that close to having a 40-point game.
Journey to foul. They caught fire tonight, the Knicks did, that's for sure.
Rubio for Towns underneath the reverse lay-in, and he goes up to 40. First career 40-point game for Cation there between Levine and Towns, and a poor time for a turnover. Rubio gets it right back, though. And the Wolves have some. They don't have numbers because Mel and Rose were both back. I thought they would have numbers, but Mel and Rose have never made it down the floor. Rubio for Gorgui Dieng, and that certainly is not a settle. Back to six. Way to Porzingis. Off the glass, rebounded by the Wolves.
The Wolves need a score here bad. They've been getting stops, but they can't get any makes.
Rubio!
Step up that time. Ricky Rubio driving the seam that time. You can see Brandon Jennings trying to get the poke away. Good lefty finish.